Hello. Our topic is creating networking in technology development zones. I'm a specialist of technology development zone, Yasin Danya. Okay. Now we ask ourselves, why is technology development zone? Are tech adventures and sports? Is networking, is getting a to be tech project, is learning how to prepare a project, is it to expand abroad, is a technopark company image in conventions, are you undecided about your organization sector? We are going to now deal with creating networking in technology development zones, which is the second issue. We are going to examine this subject that they are, what is networking? Networking within the zone, networking in local area, networking with R&D and design centers, networking on inter-regional, networking on country-wide, networking on or SAS. What can be done within the scope of the networking? Case law review. References. Let's start now. The first title is, what is networking? To develop business and friendly relations with professionals, employees, and or potential customers in business life in order to mutually benefit each other is defined as networking. Secondly, networking within the zone. To be in contact with zone companies, to do an exchange of information among the person working in the zone, they also join of zone companies in national, international collaborations to do with entrepreneurs who want to work with the mentioned company, creating a common time on point transmission of requests to senior officials coming to the zone. Then thirdly, networking in local area. Aydın Anadolu University, Aydın Chamber of Commerce, Aydın Chamber of Industry, Aydın Metropolitan Municipality, FLR Municipality, Aydın Chamber of Craftsmen and Craftsmen, Aydın Industry and Technology Provision Track Treasure. Then fourthly, networking with R&D design centers. Upper agricultural appliance industry and trade incorporated company. Beylerbeyi general security systems, electronics, telecommunication, computer, textile import, export, industry and trade limited company. Is Metal Industry Trade Limited Company, House Machinery Industry Trade Incorporated Company, Ox Supplying Trailer Industry and Trade Incorporated Company, Orge Group Building Furniture Incorporated Company, Özaltın Agriculture Enterprise Industry and Trade Incorporated Company, Polat Machinery Industry and Trade Incorporated Company R&D Center, Urkolin Machinery Industry and Trade Incorporated Company, Yüksel Ceramic Industry and Trade Incorporated Company. Then fifthly, networking on interzone. Yaşar University Minerva Incubation Center, Dokuzeli University Depark Detto, Middle East University Metro Technopolis, İzmir Institute of Technology Technopark İzmir, İzmir University of Economics İzmir Science Park, the University Ege University Ege Technopark, Pamukkale University Pamukkale Technopolis. Then 60, networking on countrywide. Ministry of National Defense of the Republic of Turkey. Scientific and Technological Research Council of Turkey, TÜBİTAK. Turkish Patent and Trade Maker, Merk Ofiş, Turkish Patent. Union of Chambers and Community Exchange of Turkey, TAP. Technology Development Zones Education, TGBD. University Industry Cooperation Centers Platform, UNISP. The 70 networking on oversize. International Association of Science Parks and Areas of Innovation, ISP. Famagusta Technology Development Zone, Kıbrıs Teknopark. Victor Hugo, A308, Hatfield, Pretoria, South Africa. Azerbaijan, work continues. Friends of the Antipolis Science Park, Planet. The 8D, we can be done within the scope of the networking. İzmir Network and Innovation Center, İzmir NIC. İzmir Network and Innovation Center project carried out by Technopark İzmir is supported within the scope of UIPA. The İzmir Network and Innovation Center İzmir NIC project, which is supported by the European Union Instrument for Pre-Association Assistance, UAPI, and is carried out by Technopark İzmir continues. Information can be exchanged about how the companies working in the region on accounting practice carry out their executive activities. For example, sworn financial advisor Mr. Mehmet Çaltekin carries out the consultancy activities of the Technopark company. He can be consulted on sensitive issues in practice. By contacting the subunits of finance, companies are helped to communicate with these institutions one-to-one. Most recently, with the participation of Mr. Cemil Müsveddioğlu, head of Aydın Tax Office, activities on tax applications were carried out and brought together with companies. He was consulted on sensitive issues in practice. Case law review. The claim that the right of access to court has been violated is acceptable. The right of access to court within the scope of the right to a fair trial, which is granted in Article 36 of the Constitution, has been violated. A copy of the decision is to be sent to the Denizli Third Civil Enforcement Court for a retrial in order to eliminate the consequences of the violation of the right of access to court. You can look researchers. Okay. Thank you.